ladies and gentlemen, a woman who needs no introduction. Please give it up for Reese Witherspoon, everybody. Yeah, Reese. Good. Look good, son.
Good.
Mm. Looking good, girl.
Reese,
you looking good too, your Muppet looking ass. Oh.
So, Reese, what are you working on, babe?
I'm working on these movies.
Yeah.
Trying to get peace in the hood.
Yeah.
I'm trying to just make these babies. That's what I'm trying to do.
If Matthew Broderick was here in the audience, what would you say to him right now?
Suck my
our dubs.
I would rather f two midgets on a toadstool. That's what the I'd rather mess with.
Have you or your partner had sexual activity in the past 5 years with any person whom you know to have been exposed to HIV, the virus that causes AIDS?
Probably.
Okay. You used to live in Brooklyn. No, Queens.
I was in Rosedale.
It's off the F?
No, it's off the bus. And they trying to sell trees to you, and you're just like, nah, I don't want that. I just want to get home.
Right. Everybody's trying to say, yo, you smoke?
Yeah, you smoke, yeah. And I think because I'm who I am, they think I won't ride the number 4 bus.
Right. It's a status thing.
Yeah, it's bullshit.
You got Louis Vuitton, you got Gucci.
Yeah. And then we have the Jamaican behind me, like, yeah, I'd love to have a white girl.
Mm-hmm.
I f everything.
In the next 4 or 5 years, do you think Al Sharpton will be president?
Never.
I don't think Al Sharpton will be president of anything except for the Association of Greasy Motherfuckers. Zing, Al Sharpton, don't f with me. I think people make too big of a deal about counterfeit money. You know how we could work with counterfeit money? Just everyone act like it's real. And everything will be fine. Get that fake dough. And let's just pass it around and buy sandwiches and cars.